Scientific breakthrough.
Oh, I need to grab that. Bionic archaeology. Multi-phase planetary shield, rotating structure integrity field. Plutonium torpedoes, your aero shield. Okay, you go engineering path. Mega structure build cost. Let's go for the structural integrity. Build power plant, we need the power. Good. Okay, how you doing? Get down quite the way. Let's wait for your reinforcements. You in there then.
A new imperial province has been established.
Right, for a start. Sector. Not manage. Let's create a new sector. Cool. Got it. Let's get you a governor. Sure thing. Take the sands, energy. On you go. Cardio, how you doing? 492.
We've sighted enemies of the Empire.
Are you guys against a gimp? got like, yeah, they've got division headquarters. A lot of minerals. I'm just going to tear through their territory up here. Out. Reinforce the second fleet. Grab places along their border. That's annoying.
Imperial construction project complete.
Let me see how we're looking. Doing a bit more. Yeah, they bust the defense, so.
Me come there, Anna, please.
Stay for a bit longer. Getting our territory back. You keep going through that. Governor.
Declared.
Okay, so nothing to do with this, that's fine. Counterintelligence, high intensity. Right, go in.
We've sighted enemies of the Empire.
Okay. Stand those armies. Let's jump you in here.
Imperial construction project complete.
Take them out.
After invasion started.
There we go. Another planet liberated from the Borg. You best hold out for a while.
Our cohorts secured a planet.
Return it. Still got that to go through. You're still moving that way. Please complete that.
We've sighted enemies of the Empire.
Out. Yes, they have. Let's push this forward. You're not. Through there.
We've sighted enemies of the Empire.
This doesn't Union again. Too worried about them, I'm more worried about having to fight the Borg off this side.
We've sighted enemies of the Empire.
Okay, so transport fleet, does that mean that there is a main fleet with them? them.
Breakthrough.
Atmospheric manipulation. Yep, no request to get that up. We're in a lot of need. That Borg front, how we doing? Get the transport fleet jumping around. Buff up there. They're looking like army wise, a quite a big one again. Into orbit. Do something a little like that. You've got reinforcements on the way.
Imperial construction project complete. We've sighted enemies of the Empire.
Nothing really to worry about there. We should take them out easily here. Leave it like that for now. Unity. Yes, ship build speed. We'll take that. Understood. Need the people to get there. Oh, let's get there first. Yeah, nothing really to worry about. If I had a second army to go and start taking out these planets, I might be able to actually do something towards the actual war goal, but so I currently don't have that. The local militia and local garrison, they need to get destroyed, preferably. After that, let's bring you down here. Andorians, you look like you saw everyone off. Klingons, you did nothing. How are we looking here? There's one destroyed. You've managed to sort your problems out. I suppose I could start building another army on this side, Stellaris. Holy X armies. Whoa. Say something like that. You're slowly moving your way through. I'm going to take those off.
We've sighted enemies of the Empire.
Right. Certain things are in that way. You're not going to have any worries up here. Lose this one.
Scientific breakthrough.
Okay, so we've got written structure. Soul cruiser. Yes, please. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where did we lose the fourth fleet? Did they jump into there or something ridiculous? Fourth fleet. A few destroyers. Get you one of these heavy escorts. Whoa, you lost everything. What did you come up against? Three K, 2K. Lucy, what did you jump into? 3K. Okay. Disappeared without a trace. Yeah, you should have that. Back up here. Where's the armies now?
War declared.
And against us, that's fine. Second fleet, you're just getting repairs. You're the one that disappeared. Weapons range.
Our cohorts secured a planet.
Well, I'm fighting two wars. Returning stuff. Got a lot of influence. The fact that my first and third fleet has disappeared, and I bet they end up back down here. Because that's what this game likes to do, and then I'm gonna have to get them, push them all the way up again. Okay, now let's just see. Yeah, get that on. But 5.9, let's see if it stays like that.